connecting you to our community, 11 Connects. Welcome to 11 Connects. I'm your host, Jen Lennon. Today I'm joined by Jennifer Farn. She's the owner, master faceter, and graduate gemologist with Revolution Jewelry Works. Welcome, Jen.
Thank you.
So this time of year, I know Valentine's Day is around the corner, love is in the air, it's springtime. Mm-hmm. Lots of folks end up purchasing engagement rings. But what is one of the downsides that you see a lot of people entering that big stage of life making?
We encounter a lot of people that get encouraged to do heavy financing to get into their dream piece of jewelry. And, you know, the biggest downside to that is you're starting off this relationship that's going to be the rest of your lives, and you're incurring this tremendous amount of debt in order to get exactly what you think you're looking for at that moment.
And with how much debt are we talking about? What are people typically spending these days?
So the average engagement ring in the United States costs $7,300.
Wow.
And that's a lot of that is due to financing. Now, in our studio, we don't offer any financing because I don't believe in it. I don't think that you should get into debt that you're not ready for. So we instead do a layaway program, and we plan out your engagement ring. So start to finish our engagement rings, when you're building a one-of-a-kind, takes 6 weeks. So you can make payments over the course of that 6 weeks, but we also have a layaway program where you can go for one full year with no interest or any kind of terms and get into your dream ring without having to do financing, pay high interest rates, and you're still getting exactly what you're looking for. It just takes a little more time.
And you can do that because this is what I love about you. You guys get creative about how to create these beautiful pieces. So there's things that people can bring in, there's options.
Yes.
I know you brought some different rings to show us, and you can sort of tell us how people were able to lower the price and still make a gorgeous piece. Look at this. Wow.
So in this case, the woman actually brought in heirloom gold and heirloom diamonds, and we were able to create a very organic ring that has, you know, family diamonds instead of purchasing brand new diamonds and putting money out there
but
that you don't need to.
But they chose this style. They chose this design.
Yes, she picked the design. We sat and sketched with her and everything. But, you know, the other thing that we're running into is a lot of people, even if you are using existing diamonds, you may have, like, accent gems and things like that. A lot of younger people, and I mean everybody actually, are going towards colored gemstones.
Yeah.
Because then you don't have that heavy price point of diamonds, which is kind of artificially inflated when you think about it.
But this is beautiful.
But this is a very hard, durable, natural gemstone, and it makes your ring very unique.
Yeah, and that's what I love, is that you're getting a unique piece of jewelry. And let's continue to look. Oh, this is, okay, so this is more traditional looking again, but they were able to save money by using things?
Yes, so these are all of her mother's diamonds. And when her mother got an upgraded engagement or wedding set, she gifted this to her daughter and then reallocated everything
so
into a new design.
Sentimental value too.
Yes.
And if you still do love the big diamonds, those look like diamonds. Are those diamonds?
Those are also diamonds. And we did natural pink diamond accents. All of those are heirloom diamonds and just reallocated and reused in a really creative way. And then this piece, all of the accents again are heirloom diamonds, but the center is actually a moissanite. So you've got something that's harder than sapphire, but not quite as hard as diamond, but it only runs 10% the price.
Wow, 10%
the price. 10% the price.
Okay, so that makes a huge difference. So if you want a honeymoon, or you want to get your partner an engagement gift along with the ring or something, you can save money by doing it this way.
Absolutely. Just remember, you don't have to finance to get the jewelry of your dreams. You can also just take a little bit of extra time and make payments.
Yeah, and design a unique piece that no one will have.
Yes.
Fantastic. Well, such good ideas today. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks for joining me today. I'm your host, Jen Lennon, keeping you connected.